Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, as always, and... what are we running on right now? Alright, let's switch back to CD. I'm just gonna switch it up now and then. So we're headed, towards Rokberg, but then going around a mountain range to the west of it. Well, we have to enter from the southwest of it. Going to Arthur's Lodge. He's supposed to be help us find a way to get past that blocked door in Castle Rokberg, where the big baddie is. We've loaded up with herbs, and we're ready to go. And Gar stands before Logan. That was easy. Hunters on the scent. One-shotted. Ditto. Very sweet. So far we are undamaged. We're gonna follow this around to the bridge and then go up here. War wasps swarm around Logan. How dare they? Okay, so we've made it this far. Doing pretty well. Heading around here. Sounds like an interesting band name. Ursus and the War Wasps. Ursus has left the group. I'll drop a seeker eye. Oh, we got a detoxin? Oh, I didn't need that. Oh. I thought it was an herb. I assumed it was an herb. Oh, I didn't. Well, I want to drop it. Here we go. Oh, I don't like these things. Shell shocks? Yeah, I don't. Ah! Grim talons. And a bandit wing. Damn. We're almost there to his lodge. The lodge is just lodged up here. Oh! There's those things that flip coins. I don't want to hit those. These are not as bad. Nice, one left. Ah! Gross just takes a swipe. Misses or something. Good blow right there. Giles leveling up. Alright, so... strength. Intelligence. He's pretty speedy. Let's put one in luck. No, I don't want these ones either. No! Made it past him. Look at Giles with 762 hit points. That's gonna help. As he just takes almost 100 points off. Nice. There's a lodge right there. Yay! And he's got a decent amount of magic points like the others now. I don't know if we can rest here. Oh, right in front. Nice, one-shotted. I hate that, 2 points. Logan leveling up. We could use that... oh, Ethan's gonna level up too. We could've used that in the actual, you know... was it Rokberg? Castle Rokberg? Oh well. We'll have more points to deal with anyway. Logan, 41 strength, 30 intelligence. Let's get his speed up a little bit. And then Ethan. Strength, 40. Intelligence 35, luck 18. Okay, now definitely Ethan has the most magic points. We all leveled up, so this is a good time to save. Well, two of us did. Sea Lodge is called here. Hello? Got stuff I can look at? Probably not. Okay. Hi. Jiminy! Living on the edge, aren't you? This area is frisky. Or risky, rather. Yeah, I noticed. It's frisky and risky. Logan says, it's true, Mr. Arthur, but we're here to help the king. King Arthur. The castle's overrun. Rowan's in the dungeons. Jiminy! The country's lost to these beasts. It's gonna be a huge army if Rokberg has fallen. Logan says, the city's in the hands of Granites, led by one called Strom. We want to get him, but he used an invisible force to block the stairs. Only the Granites can pass freely. Well, actually, Rowan said he did, too. But his soldiers couldn't get by. Or us. I'm confused. Invisible forces. Granite armies. Jiminy! This Strom thing has cast a spell on the door. It bars you and the soldiers, eh? But not the rock beasts. A pretty pickle. Both you and the soldiers wear arms, but King Rowan doesn't. Do we have to get rid of our equipment? Don't tell me not. I've heard of a tale of a stone of force. Works kind of like a reversed magnet. Oh, it's repelling the metal from our armor. We can run around in there with no armor on and stuff. Repels iron and metal, so you can't bring it near armor or weapons. Actually, I don't think iron is magnetized, is it? I could be wrong about that. Maybe this brute Strami has set that doorway with such a stone. I wonder. Strami. What can we do to get in? You must take off your armor to pass through the doorway. The king's fate's in your hands. Go quickly. Okay, that's it. Alright. We can take it with us, right? Just de-equip it. I guess right where we're in the doorway, and then once you get through, immediately put it back on. Alright, sounds like a plan. Grim Talons are ready to rip. Well, so am I, buddy. Damn. Alright, so drop this detoxin. And then... Alright, back to... Well, you can see it. Right there on the right. Or to the east. Back to Rokberg. I'm not gonna dawdle in the town. I'm just gonna head right through. Try to evade as much as we can. Speaking of evading. I hate those things. These are fate. I'll fight. I'll fight. Hoping he could one-shot it. They didn't get to go anyway, so... War wasps. Make love, not war. Of course, love wasps would be kind of strange. Ah, damn it, just killed the thing. Yeah, I got banged up pretty good with that one. Oh, God. Nice. Wish I'd hit the one on the end with him. There you go. Detoxin. Do not want. I want to be able to pick up those herbs and stuff. Okay. Let's get into place. Rokberg. Damn it. How fast those things go. We've leveled up, baby. Got an herb. I think we should use one? Let me see. Alex, I thought someone was starting to scream. It must be the music. if we want to drop, if we have to drop something, we will drop a detoxin. I mean, we all know the spell. It's just in case we don't have, you know, any mana for some reason. Right now, it's kind of a waste to use it. It gives you 500 points. Okay, music. Oh, I can't. And I boxed myself in. I'm gonna have to fight a bunch of them. Maybe I can get across that bridge. Yeah, I'll head to the right. Can I get across the bridge? Okay, I'm gonna drop. What did I say I was dropping? The Seeker Eye, right? Because I have two. Oh. Do I have two? I didn't try using the, I'm gonna drop a detoxin, that's right. That's what I said. I haven't tried using the healing rod yet either. Forgot about that. It's good music with the drums. I like that. Just the rest of it's a little crazy. Granite Shatter. Yikes. Oh, where are we gonna sell the light blade? What's that doing there? Are we gonna be able to equip this stuff? You know what? Don't just. I couldn't even get in there. Three, four, five, six, seven, actually, here. Well, have him attack. Yeah, definitely do it now. That's what I was trying to figure out. Damn it. We're making good time. The doors are already open. I thought we'd have to fight our way through them again. Should I see what's to the left? Just gonna use a few more, or maybe just one more herb, and then go back to using the magic to heal up. Because they drop herbs, I want to be able to be effective here. Okay, I'm gonna use an herb on Giles. And then spells, Giles casting cure on himself. Cure one, and then cure one. And then a cure two on Logan. And then two cure ones on Logan. I'm getting level 20 eventually. I'm getting the next level. We are slamming these guys a little bit harder. Oof. They're not giving us any more of those herbs. And now we seem to be chipping them away more slowly. Because I had to go say something, didn't I? That was a good hit. There's an herb. Three more. Nice. Oh my god. 304 points. Did you see that? That's insane. I don't want to use up too many herbs. Healing going on. Doesn't seem to go with the music very well. Got to fight four more of them over here. Oof! Heavy hit on Giles there. Come on, give us an herb for our trouble. No herb. No herb for you. No herbs. Oh my god. Four more. Nice. We need more hits like that. 202, nice. no herbs at all. How many herbs do we not equip? How many herbs do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8. Oh, wait. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yes, use another. I'm gonna use two more actually. Don't exit the menu, because then that thing will be right on you. Spells. Logan has the most magic right now. Insane music of doom. At least three more. I have a feeling there's a few less actually in the castle here, but I think they're tougher than the ones out in the village. Or in the town proper, whatever. That was a good end right there. And we got an herb, good to see. Oh, we got three more. I wish to get more experience, could you imagine? It's like the ultimate grind fest right here. Oh my god. Trying to make my way into the place. Ah! What? Uncool. Tray uncool. Now nobody can hit the thing. Herb. Now I'm gonna use another one on Ethan. So six, Giles. There are two over here. Oh, I should. I was 100 off. I should have cast Cure 2. This is insane. I hope this is it for a little bit for them. That they're just all piling out and now there won't be as many, kind of thing. Insane in the membrane. Let's celebrate. Draining us here. Ugh, there's another one. How are we gonna make it through the... Are they endless? We can't avoid them if they're going through the doorway like that. Unless we head to the side. An herb. I'm gonna try to hit to the left, see if that does anything worthwhile. Oof. Oh my god. I wonder if there's anything the side I'm on now, up north. Was it worth exploring? Maybe after we defeat the big baddie we can explore it? That's what I'm thinking. There's just way too many of those things, and who knows if they're endlessly generating and Ethan's out? I can't see anything from here, but now they're outside. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. We have a lot of herbs. Okay, let's use herb on Ethan. And then here, two. Here, one. See, they're out there. They're coming back up. Let's, like, evade. The doorway is up and to the right, I think. Oh, come on, man. Oh my god. Wait. 4, 5, 6. All right, let's go spells. Yeah, let's use the spell of the non-existent person. Starting to run low on magic again. Do not like that. A lot of healing. Oh, this is... No. No, I don't want to fight them. No. Nah. I have to clear out these guys first. I'm not taking all of my armor with these guys swarming me. But yeah, it's the other doorway. No, I was trying to hit him. Maybe if I just fight these two, the others won't find their way to us for a while. Now we're probably gonna have to drop this, some of this stuff, because we're unequipping. So it's gonna be going back into those slots. Just the armor, not the sword or shield. Well, shield count as armor. What we have to do is go through the doorway, and then before we head, I think that's up the stairs. Wait. What am I doing? Equipping? Okay. Yeah, we don't have a slot for the other one. So, we're gonna go like this. And then we're just gonna go... Oh, it can't get in still!